overdue for an hair update. It's been about 3 months, but it's been a really great stretch for me so far. I'm going to go over some things that I feel are good to know, I guess. But first I want to show you my nails. Just the length of my nails. They are growing in. They're really, really strong. And I feel like I know what is the cause of this, but I'm trying not to like rip them off or anything because they're really growing in really nicely. I've been taking biotin and MSM. Those are the two supplements that I take. I thought about dibbling or dabbling with Hairfinity and I should say or Metabolism because I've heard great reviews about them. But for now, the biotin and MSM have been doing good. So I don't know if I'm going to do those or not. But what I say is don't jump on bandwagons. Do what works for you and that's okay. One thing that I did jump on because I am a tea drinker was the bamboo leaf tea. And I ordered these from bambooleaftea.com. They come in this little box. And I have this mark because this is the 3 month supply. This is the third month that I'll be on. When you open the packages, they come in little plastic bags. Like this. And I got this, the sachet. So, just like this. And I just put this in my little teacup and I'll drink about one or two cups a day with a little bit of honey. No milk, nothing, just the tea, water, and honey. That's all I use. So, bamboo leaf tea. And I think that's part of the reason my nails have been growing in so well because that's silica is insane. Like, it's absolutely...
I'm gonna take my scarf off
and show you my hair. So you can see my hair has grown. I don't remember. It looks a little weighed down because I've been putting oil on it. Okay, so 3 months ago, you saw this size kind of flipped up, but so 3 months ago, you saw where my hair was at, and now my hair, falls about to my collarbone. I'm a little shy on my collarbone, but again, because my hair was cut the way that it was, parts of it are still a little shorter because it was cut in layers, but it's still growing, like it's growing. It falls at about grazing shoulder length, so it's growing. I don't even know if I can show you, like, there's parts of my hair that are so thick with, like, new growth. You can kind of see, like, where it starts to wave up. These parts here. Especially at the back of my head, like, there's so much new growth back here. Like, my scalp is literally raised. You can see that. So, the new growth has been tremendous. So, I'm excited. Like I said, I'm about 9 weeks post, so I'm just kind of letting my hair do its thing. I'm still washing and deep conditioning. The one thing I can say that I've been consistent with is the shampoo and conditioner that I use. I've only used Carol's Darter black vanilla. That line is the only line I've been using on my hair. To wash, to co-wash, to my leave-ins, all of that. That's the only line that I use on my hair. And it's really moisturizing. It's a good moisturizer, so that's what I've been sticking with. In terms of protective styling, I haven't really done anything to protect my ends or anything. I just wear my hair in a bun, like literally 95% of the time. So even when I went to get my heat pass, she didn't have to trim my ends. I know by the time my relaxer comes, I will need a trim, but this time around, I have to get a trim. So I know that I'm doing something to my ends. I am going to be having box braids installed. That'll be my protective style from June through like maybe early August, simply because I'm going on a lot of vacations and I need something that's good to protect my hair with. And I don't really trust the sewing. And it doesn't make sense getting my hair straightened when it's hot outside. There's no point. So, that's pretty much my update. I will come to you guys again, probably right before I get my braids installed and kind of do like a quick length check. My hair won't be straight then, but, I'll come to you guys with an update then so you can see my hair before it's braided. And so when it comes out of the braid, you'll be able to see how much I've grown, and retained. I've always been curious because my hair, when it got cut, I don't remember to do this. That's a lot of growth. So, yes, thanks guys for watching. No, I'm kidding. But I will be back for another update. Hopefully not so spread out. But like I said, nothing really has changed with my regimen. I still wash, deep condition, and keep my hair protected. So, on that note, oh, another thing I have incorporated was working out. I think that's good to get your circulation going in terms of like the sweat and stuff like that. It's really good. So, I have started working out maybe like 4 times a week. Nothing strenuous. I just go to the gym and do like a 45-minute workout. 15 minutes of cardio, 30 minutes of weights, and abs. So that's pretty much it. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.